Hello, dear friends. Join us for the second part of our video journey on creating videos from images using artificial intelligence. Last time, you learned how to generate scripts and prompts using ChatGPT and Gravity Write to obtain desired images in Midjourney. You also saw how these static images come to life, transforming into animations thanks to the runway service, and then compiled into a video trailer using Haper. Additionally, we learned to use 11 labs for voiceover narration. In this video, we will focus on the final stage, combining all the created elements into a comprehensive tutorial video using ClipChan. I will show you where to find and download free audio tracks, including background music and sound effects. These additional elements will help make your video more dynamic and appealing. Well then, let's get started and begin editing the created video files. Let's go to the ClipChan service page. For this, I am using the online video editor ClipChan. It is very simple to use and allows easy video editing. I go to the ClipChan service and sign up using Google. To start working, I click Create a New Video. Then I upload all the prepared video clips to the service by clicking the Import Media button. I open the prepared folder with the video clips. Select them all. And click Open. All the selected elements are uploaded to the server. To have them displayed in order of their names, I use the sorting filter. I select Name. And all my video clips are sorted in numerical order. Now I can load all the video clips onto the timeline in order by clicking the plus icon in the bottom right corner. This procedure needs to be done for each video clip. To see all the video clips fully on the timeline, I click the magnifying glass icon with a sign. Conversely, if I need to zoom in on the video clips, I click the icon with the plus sign. By dragging this slider, we can move to the beginning and end of the video being created. To preview, I need to click the play button. Very often when working on creating a video, there is a need to increase or decrease the speed of a frame. To do this, I select all frames by pressing CTRL plus A. Then, while holding the Shift key, I select an individual frame. After moving the other frames, I can now work with the selected frame separately. To increase or decrease the frame speed, I need to select the speed icon in the right menu. By dragging the slider left or right, we increase or decrease the frame speed. The next thing to know when creating a video is the transitions between frames. Transitions between frames in a video play a very important role. They help to smooth the transition from one frame or scene to another, creating a smoother and more professional sequence of frames. Without transitions, the change of frames will be abrupt and unnatural to perception. To add a transition, in the left side bar menu, I click the transitions icon. Here you can choose any option that is not marked with a diamond icon. For example, crossfade. I click and drag it to the position between the frames that is highlighted with a plus field. Choose any transition option that fits the story. To increase the transition time between frames, use the duration slider in the right side bar menu. Review frame by frame. Increase or decrease the frame speed. Add transitions. This is how you create a seamless video. My friends, we are approaching the penultimate stage of creating our video, namely, the audio accompaniment. As experienced masters of video production, we perfectly understand that without the right sound, even the most beautiful visual frames will not play out to their full potential. Music, noises, voices, all these are necessary elements that will bring our creations to life. Audio accompaniment plays a critically important role in creating a complete, cohesive, and attractive video. A properly selected musical composition can instantly convey the atmosphere of what is happening on the screen. For this purpose, I will be using one of the best resources for finding free music and sound effects, the EBGPGFB website. This is a large library of multimedia content available for personal and commercial use. To search for the desired composition, just go to the Music tab in the top menu of the site. Friends, for our exciting and epic video, we need an appropriate musical background. First and foremost, we are interested in compositions in the epic genre. So in the search bar, I type epic trailer. I press enter. We search. If you like the title, click the player button and listen to the music. If it doesn't fit, we keep searching. Pay attention to its duration, tempo, and overall mood. I like this melody. To use it, I click the download button. I save the downloaded melody on my computer and move it to the prepared folder. After downloading, you can freely use this music to score your videos in Clipchamp. The music creators on Pixabay have pre-approved its licensing. Now we need to find sound effects. These can be, for example, sounds of police sirens, conversation sounds.
This is the police! We have you surrounded!
Then shot sounds, and other similar sound effects. Using sound effects makes the video more realistic and plausible. To search for them in the music section, we select sound effects. Now, for example, I will search for sound effects related to the police. In the search bar, I type police. I'm looking for police radio conversation sound effects.
This is the police! We have you surrounded!
I save the downloaded effect on my computer and move it to the prepared folder. In this way, I find what I need and save everything in the created folder. I rename the saved audio files and number them in order for later use. All right, my friends. We are approaching the final stage of creating a video from images generated with the help of Midjourney and Runway. At this step, we need to add audio accompaniment, music and sound effects to our video sequence, which we have carefully edited in Clipchamp. It is the audio that will give our creation additional depth and realism. We have already downloaded suitable audio files from Pixabay, a library of free multimedia content. Now we just need to properly integrate them into our video. I will show you how easy it is to add musical compositions and sound effects right in Clipchamp, creating a harmonious blend of video and audio. This final touch will turn our frames into a truly captivating audiovisual work. Let's begin. Pay close attention to each step so that in the future you can add audio to any of your video projects yourself. Let's bring all our creative ideas to life with the help of multimedia tools. I'm returning to Clipchamp, where I edited the video from separate video files. Now I'm adding the ready audio files to the created video. I click the Import Media button. First, I add the epic trailer melody for the overall musical background that sets the right atmosphere and mood for the entire video. I drag it to the audio track. As you can see, its playback is shorter than the video length. No problem. Here is where I see the transition in sound. Using the slider, I move the guide in the middle of this transition and split the audio file. To do this, I click the scissors icon. I create a duplicate of the larger part of the audio file and drag it to the end of the melody. When listening, you can even hear the transition sound. It sounds completely natural. But now its playback is a bit longer than the video sequence. To make the video and audio the same length, by increasing or decreasing the video frames, I align them together. I've already talked about changing the frame speed and adding transitions a few minutes ago. I make sure the lengths of the audio and video racks are equal. Now it's necessary to add sound effects. I find the place in the video where I need to add the robber screams, "Get down." This is a robbery. In the prepared folder with sounds, I find the file, "Get down," and upload it to the Clipchamp server. On the timeline, I find the necessary spot and drag the prepared file there. I listen to it.
Get down on the floor.
It sounds too loud. Using the slider, I can increase or decrease the volume. I adjust the volume to the necessary level.
Get down on the floor.
I review everything in order and insert sound effects where needed. In this way, I insert all the effects where necessary. All right. Everything is ready. Now all that's left is to save the finished video to my computer. Click the export button to start the export process. Select the high quality option for the export format. Wait for some time while the video is being processed and exported. The completed video file will be saved to your computer when it's done. Friends, our project to create a video from images using Midjourney, Runway, 11 Labs, Clipchamp, and other is complete. Thank you for your attention. And I hope I've inspired you to new creative achievements using modern technologies. I will continue to share my knowledge in the world of video production. For there are new, even more ambitious projects awaiting us ahead. Stay tuned for updates and keep riding the creative wave. All the best to you, my friends. Until our next bright encounter.